my dad got this job, I wasn't positive if Alaska was the state where I wanted to live. But he took me on a tour, and now I know for sure Alaska is the place for me. Alaska is the state, let's make no mistake. In any other area, a kid could get malaria. Alaska is the state, I don't hesitate to say Alaska is the state for me. Where else can you see a million moose? Earthquakes, bears, eagles, and lots of caribou. Whales right from the road, volcanoes that explode. Alaska is the place for me. Alaska is the state, let's make no mistake. In any other area, a kid could get malaria. Alaska is the state, I don't hesitate to say Alaska is the state for me. Now my dad just lost his job because the price of oil is down. Mom says we might have to move into another town. It might be outside if we could all catch a ride. But Alaska is the state for me. Alaska is the state, let's make no mistake. In any other area, a kid could get malaria. Alaska is the state, I don't hesitate to say Alaska is the state for me.
The dog, or you want to grocery shop? That's overrated.
Out of my head, I daydream of you and me fishing. I admit it's all I think of. Coolers in the back and we're cruising. Good chance we'll be up all night versus wasted time spent working. Not how I wanna spend my life. 5 o'clock Friday, almost time to go. The hills are calling me, it won't be too long. Cause I can't wait to get on that lake. I'm gonna get my fish on. Got what it takes to be a bass pro. I got my truck and a fishing pole. You won't reach me by phone cause I'm already gone. Get my fish on. We fall asleep by the campfire and get up by the break of dawn to beat the sun to the water. Wild birds serenade us with song. Spot is right, I can feel it. I think it's time I cast my line. In a second he'll decide if he'll bite. In a second I will live my life. 5 o'clock Friday, almost time to go. The hills are calling me, it won't be too long. Cause I can't wait to get on that lake and gone. Get my fish on. Got what it takes to be a bass pro. I got my truck and a fishing pole. You won't reach me by phone cause I'm already gone. I'm going to get.
It's all happening. It's all happening
right now. Come over this way. Get in here. Oh my god. This is just peeling live. Hey, get over here. Go right over the top. This one's burning.
This is called fish dancing, boys.
Yep.
Right?
Oh my god. Yes.
What is it? What is it, Wilson?
Wilson, what'd you get?
Oh, yeah.
Going, I'm going to get my fish on.
gun is not chambered.
This is what I'm talking about.
We're gonna shoot the fish.
So you come up, whenever we do shoot a fish, Tom,
there's
you come underneath
of
it.
Down underneath you, so be careful.
And then
we are gonna shoot the fish. It's gonna be awesome.
Top of it.
There's a fish in there.
I don't know if it's a shooter, but we want to be ready.
Fall asleep by the campfire and get up by the break of dawn to beat the sun to the water while birds serenade us with song.
Fish? Best one yet. Probably a, not a shooter, but a yapper, huh?
Damn it. I don't want a shooter.
You have one fish that's under.
Serenade us with song. Spot is right, I can feel it. I think it's time I cast my line. In a second, he'll decide if he'll bite. In a second, I will live my life.
Oh, he did? Oh, yeah, like 2 over. Unless you want to release that fish. It's still alive. I didn't hit it yet.
Okay. Well, see,
let's see
what
we
back.
Got. This one could be snag, could be anything.
I'm getting dripped on here. I'm great. Fucking dead fish over my head dripping on me.
That's
how does your arm feel?
Whoa! Oh, yeah!
What's happening?
He's flying. No, we gotta get off again.
Oh my god.
This is the best thing ever. Still no shooter. It's disappointing.
I am.
I really want a shooter.
We want
really?
The shooter, boys. Yeah. Come on.
A lot going on right here.
That will just go. Kill your arm.
Okay. Man, that fought hard.
That was not
so this was in a second, he'll decide if he'll bite. In a second, I will live my life. 5 o'clock Friday, almost time to go. The hills are calling me, it won't be too long. Cause I can't wait to get on that lake and gone to get my fish on. Got what it takes to be a bass pro. I got my truck and a fishing pole. You won't reach me by phone cause I'm already gone. I'm going to get my fish on. I can't wait to get my cell phone.
How's it going, Alice?
About 40.
It hasn't left my mind all week. And if I must go tackle it alone, let it be. But it's a whole lot better when you go with me.
Here, let's put this last little guy in here. That's a big fish.
There
I gotta
he is.
Get
yeah.
All right, I'm out of here. It's a nice fish. We want to take that one home with us. Okay, last little halibut. That's a toad of fish, guys. We're gonna screw around and fill that toad up today. Got a nice,
oh yeah, look at
nice
oh,
king
yeah.
on out there. That's on the blue fly. I'm out of gear. He's going to come right to you, Tom.
You didn't find that.
It's a nice one, dude. Oh, yeah. Getting some big hogs out here all by ourselves. Watch that downrigger. You're on camera, Tom. No pressure. Booyah!
Yes.
Big oh, yeah, baby!
Oh, yeah! Woo! 5 o'clock Friday, almost time to go. The hills are calling me, it won't be too long. Cause I can't wait to get on that lake. I'm gonna get my fish on. I've got what it takes to be a bass pro. I've got my truck and a fishing pole. You won't be. Me by phone, cause I'm already gone. I'm going to get. You wanna reach me by phone, cause I'm already gone. I'm going to get my fish on. I'm gone. Bye bye.
Sam read The Fish Finder like his favorite book. Said, "Mark, you got bait on your hook? There's a big one down there. It's a Chinook." He gunned the troller, gave me a look. He said, "We're right on him." Without missing a beat, yelled, "Drop your line down to 42 feet. If you don't screw up, it won't be long. Someone in this boat's gonna sing Fish On.
Fish On!
He surfaced once, then swam back down. Sam said, "He's just about 29 pound. I said, "Cut him loose. That ain't gonna work." Sam said, "Mark, you stupid jerk." You know they don't bite like this all the time. I say, "Sam, we here on my dime. And I got a bet with my old friend Dan. I'm coming home with a 50 pounder in hand."
Fish on! Fish on! Crazy for letting him go, but I gotta think big to collect my dough. Fish on, fish on, yeah.
Well, the boat went silent as we set him free. Sam just sat there staring at me, smoking a burro, spitting in the sea. I was getting hungry and I had to pee. Then just as we were about to give up and go home, I felt a tug on my rod like none I'd known. It was ominous, like a monster from the deep. I say, "This is the one I believe I'll keep."
Fish on! Fish on! Wind your line, got to make it whirl. You can't catch a king reeling like a little girl. You got fish on! Oh, fish on!
I was barely holding on when the fish master cried, "He's dragging the boat, taking us for a ride." I knew I needed all my strength right now. Then the fish yanked my ass from the stern to the bow. But I didn't let go, though my knuckles were white. I said, "Fish, I'm gonna win if it takes all night. I'm reeling you in, and that ain't all. I'm mounting your fat, scaly butt on my wall."
Fish on! Fish on! Your eyes and quote the scripture, but first get a camera and take my picture. Fish on, fish on, whoa, whoa.
It took 3 hours to get that bastard in the boat. We were taken on water, just barely afloat. When we reached the dock and the crowd gathered round, they said, "We heard on the air he was pulling you down." I said, "Don't believe all you hear, cause it ain't always true. I was playing that king, it's my job, it's what I do." Then we hung him from the scale for the whole world to see. He wasn't 50 pounds, he was fucking 53.
Fish on!
fisherman standing, jigging on the drops.
Fish on. Oh, hit him again. He's still kind of squirmy. Somebody